some of the people say they are jealous about me. They say I'm high class, I think I'm better than them. It's because I want to be the first black ballerina in, so that I can be seen that there's a black person who can do ballet. It's not just for the white people only, also the black people can do ballet. African dance, they always, the black people, they know how to do African dance, most of them. So I wanted to, the one that is used to do by the white people, you know. You have to work hard to be a dancer and dedicated on something, you get there, I promise you, you get there.